Can you explain how MATLAB is different from other languages?
It is different from other languages, both in its interpreter and its interpretation.
Like math, the universal language.
MATLAB is a cross between C, a nearly universal programming language, and Mathematica.
I know MATLAB is simpler than Mathematica.
Oh, by orders of magnitude. It takes hours to learn how to program math problems in MATLAB, and weeks to do advanced stuff in Mathematica and Maple.
I knew MATLAB was easier than the other math software. How does it compare to other programming languages?
Writing functions, other than math functions, is painful in MATLAB. Parsing files is painful.
MATLAB lets you do numerical analysis, polynomials, least squares, algebra, volume calculations, calculus and so forth.
So can Fortran.
First, MATLAB is not nearly as obsolete as Fortran. Second, Fortran makes you generate a program to find the volume under a curve by breaking it up into squares and finding their areas.
So does MATLAB, and MATLAB gives slightly worse accuracy, but far faster results with less effort on your part, and Fortran cannot handle symbolic computations, like simplifying equations, while MATLAB can.
Why do you keep comparing MATLAB to Fortran?
MATLAB started as a wrapper for Fortran, for its linear algebra libraries.
So that's why it is so good at vectors.
And it is decent at analyzing images, to identify the patterns of Photoshop manipulation of pictures, and recognizing human activity in what is supposed to be pristine wilderness.
It sounds like MATLAB has a lot of real-world applications.
MATLAB is not really a programming language per se, though it has a lot of similarities to C, and is based on Fortran. It is primarily an analytical tool, like other number crunching and modeling applications.
You can create apps in MATLAB.
You can make an app to model a fractal based on a user's inputs, or show a basic fluid flow diagram on a web page, but it needs a special wrapper to play on a web page, and does not have a friendly programming interface.
What are the strengths of MATLAB?
Aside from helping people get an A in numerical methods, calculus, and differential equations?
Yes, aside from helping them pass college math classes.
MATLAB is good for building a simple model to test a theory like fluid flow or electrical circuits, but it does not do complex circuits well. Python and C do better, for the really advanced models like that.
I've heard MATLAB was both faster and slower.
You'll build a mathematical model in MATLAB faster than coding it in Fortran or Python, unless there is already a Python module to do it, but MATLAB will run slower, as it tries to solve the problem.
Python has a huge and standardized set of code modules.
MATLAB's strength is having lots of functions built in, such as extracting all patches in an image, finding unique items in a list, cropping images and charting all its results. You do not need to hunt for code modules, just enter the command for it.
Finding MATLAB functions via help is certainly faster than Googling it.
And then there's the ease of working via the command line.
Please do not start comparing MATLAB to Unix. If I want free form and free, I'd learn PHP.